You are not in Kansas anymore. You are on Pandora, ladies and gentlemen. Respect that fact every second of every day. If there is a hell, you might want to go there for some R&R after a tour on Pandora. Out there beyond that fence, every living thing that crawls, flies, or squats in the mud wants to kill you and eat your eyes for jujubes.
This low gravity will make you soft. You get soft.
Pandora will shit you out dead with zero warning.
As head of security, it is my job to keep you alive. I will not succeed. Not with all of you.
Son, I take care of my own.
You're gonna get your legs back.
You get me what I need, I'll see to it you get your legs back when you rotate home.
Your real legs.
Now it's time to come in.
Scale up.
Enhance.
You let me down, son. You find yourself some local tail, and you just completely forget what team you're playing for.
You out of your goddamn mind?
You crossed the line.
A recon gyrene in an avatar body. That's a potent mix. Give me the goosebumps.
Ain't this a bitch?
How's it feel to betray your own race? You think you're one of them? Time to wake up.
I took you under my wing, Jake.
You betrayed me. You killed your own. Good men, good women. I will not hesitate to execute your kill.
You already lost one kid today. You really want to lose another? Do not test me.
It'll be humane. More or less.
Please don't do this. This is wrong. What you're doing here is wrong.
He's not your son.
You think I care about some kid?
You are not.
You're not mine. We're not even the same species.
No! It's all over.
Nothing's over while I'm breathing.
And that, too, is a fact.
Yeah!
Remember, kid, a Marine can't be defeated. Oh, you can kill us. But we'll just regroup in hell.
I owe you a death.
Semper Fi.